So hey guys, welcome back. I was going to do Final Fantasy tonight, but I realized if I don't have internet access, you can't get on Steam. So you're stuck with this. Not like I really care. Alan. Hey May, haven't seen you in a while. How have you been? Fine, thanks. Glad to hear it. Alan? That's right, May, you ought to be happy. Preparations are all complete. Huh? Preparations? Yes, the stage is finally set. Preparations are complete for holding our marriage ceremony. Alan, what are you talking about? Marriage ceremony? Stop your joking. I am not marrying you. Maeve, you'll understand soon enough. About how wonderful I am, and how powerful. You'll see. I don't know what you're talking about. What's come over you, Alan? Can't you feel it? The power that I am now filled with? Alan, what's the matter with you? No matter. Take it away. Let me go! Don't worry, soon you will not be able to live without me. The stone says so. What is this? Someone, call Mayor Regis and Wester quickly! Maeve! Well, well. That was retarded. Everyone is here. Mother, help me. Alan, what are you doing? Release Maeve. No. Alan, have you gone mad? Alan, let us pass. Those who get in our way will receive no mercy. Release Maeve! Wah! Make me. Mother? I will say this only once again. Let us pass. If you do not, you all will be sorry. Everyone, listen to him and move out of the way. Alan has gone mad. He just might do something terrible to you all. But I'll be okay. Don't worry about me. Please. Should have done that in the first place. Let's go. Get in. Okay. Alan, why are you doing this? Terrible. Even my mother. Just calm yourself down a little. I'll come for you later. Don't even think of escaping. I had to escape somehow. It's a pretty picture of Maeve, but I kind of want to sell it. When I was passing by the study the other day, I heard someone say it opens by this statue. What exactly do you think that is? Your mother. Yeah. Touch it. Touch it. Go. Yes. Okay. It's locked. I wonder if there's another exit. Oh, shit. Miss Maeve, I'm very sorry. Master Allen has taken you away. I would like to be able to save you, but Master Allen has the keys to the mansion and there's nothing I can do. There must be a way out. I did it. It's weird. But why is this passage here under the mansion? Oh my, someone's lying down over there. Oh my, Mr. Bossman, are you okay? You're amazed. Why are you... Well, what about you, Miss Bossman? You're hurt. You'll be okay, but Maeve, why are you here? Alan brought me here. He kept saying something about a wedding or an altar or some such thing. Is that right? Alan had asked me to be the stranger in the interior of Salvador. Yes, it must be an altar. There's something wrong with Alan. He would occasionally stand at the stone and give out his same laugh. He became terrified and tried to escape, but ended up like this. If he's after you, then you must escape quickly. Mr. Bossman, I can't leave you like this. I'll be okay. I can escape into the nature after resting a little, but you can't, can you? But this passage leads to stop adrift. If you're lucky, you might be able to make it through the town. Go quickly. Adio, you're not allowed to screw up.
Better be careful.
The frick?
Hey! Ha! Hey! Ha!
Yay.
Piece of cake.
Oh no, I can't escape from here. It's so stupid.
Heads up!
Why is the audio constantly freaking up? What the heck?
Careful. Hey. I thought. Yes.
Yay for leveling up. These guys are really not that difficult. Stop it.
Hey. Weaker than I thought. Careful.
Let it just stay there.
It's finally over. Yes.
Yay, press. Awesome. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Oh, whatever. At least it's up to max.
Heads up. Red.
These guys might be hard.
Top.
No, or not. Oh shit.
Ha. Ha. Piece of cake.
What exactly is this place? Ah, my lovely bride, you managed to bring yourself to the place of our wedding. Gotta go! How disgusting. No, it's no use. I told you not to run away so many times, and still. Alan, what's wrong with you? You weren't like this before. Yes, that's right. I have changed. But getting the power of the stone. Alan! It's alright now. Come, let's do a ceremony. Hey, don't go any closer. So, Alan, do you have any idea what you're doing? Let Maeve go right now. Oh, drat, I'm not in the middle of a sacred wedding ceremony. We're about to become one. Don't interfere. Now, Maeve. Help! Help me, Mr. Raven! Stop. There can be no such thing as a wedding decided by only one party. Only one party? You're wrong. We love each other. We are in love. In love. Alan! We love? Oh no. Mr. Raven! Yeah, yay! Shoot. Watch out!
This is bad. Use the enemy.
Be careful.
Unexpectedly weak.
Yes.
Hey!
Maeve, are you okay? Yes. Maeve, who was that? I don't know, he seems to have been possessed since he came back to Aria. But how could a human turn into such a... What happened? Alan, he was such a nice guy. Maeve. Well, what? Alan? He's still breathing. Where am I? Maeve? Why are you... Alan, you're back to normal. What are you talking about? Boy, do I have a headache. Everything is so fuzzy. It all seems like a long dream. It seems that the stone was the root of it all. When the stone was gone, it returned to normal. I'm glad. Anyway, let's get back to the mansion. We'll talk there. Could I have done such a thing? Yes, it was just horrible. Huh. It's no good. I just cannot remember. Did I have Bossman build that altar? Yes, you did. You ordered it maybe 2 weeks ago. Now that I think of it, Alan, you've changed since then. You were sort of absent-minded. That stone must have been that must have been due to the stone. You must have gone crazy because of some sort of power given off by it. That may be true. When I first saw that stone, I began to feel terribly haughty. Haughty? I don't know how to say that word. I began to feel that I couldn't do anything wrong, so confident did I feel. After that, I don't remember much, but I clearly remember that moment. Alan. Maeve, I'm sorry. Even though I wasn't aware of it, I did a terrible thing to you. Don't worry about it. You're back to the old Alan, so don't worry too much about it. Thank you. Maeve, it's great, darling. Your mother must be worried. You're right. I must explain to the people of Saga. I don't know if they will understand, though. Maeve! I must thank you again for saving me, not just once, but twice. I didn't do anything worthy of your gratitude. So what was this all about? Was it really due to that rock, discovered in the depths of the Saga Mines? That's the only thing I can think of. Alan came back to normal just as soon as the rock was destroyed and vanished. Making people strange and turning them into demons. Doesn't that rock sound like a sorcery club? Yes, that is true. There may be some sort of connection. A sorcery club, huh? Yeah, but I just had a feeling about it. Don't take it too seriously. Yeah, I heard there was quite a commotion later in Salva. Not only about Alan, but also about the warrior. Sorry about that, even though you had warned me. I wasn't trying to blame you. You must have been trying to save me with all your might. It's just that the word has spread too far for it to be kept hidden. Do you think so? Mr. Raven, can I ask you to please go investigate the Sorcerer Globe? I know that this is an extremely selfish request, but I'm afraid that you are the only one who can do it. I have a feeling that it is not unrelated to Alan's problem, but since you are able to save Alan... Mr. Raven... Okay, I'll do it. Wonderful. Please don't misunderstand me. As I said before, I'm not your warrior. I'm not thinking about doing anything as audacious as trying to save the world. I just think that in investigating the sorcery globe, I may obtain information of benefit to myself. I myself thought that I might do it as long as my benefit agrees with the benefit of everyone. Thank you, Mr. Raven. We will help you as much as possible. I don't know how much I can do, though. Mr. Raven, will you please take me along? Maeve. What did the mayor just say? I want to help, too. But Maeve, it'll be dangerous. Of course I know that. I know that I'm not completely useless. Mr. Raven, you don't know too much about this continent, right? I think you need a guide. Don't you think my powers will be useful? I don't think so, but... Mr. Mayor, please say something. No, Mr. Raven. Please take Maeve along as she wishes. Mr. Mayor... I'm sure... I need to change that. Sorry, my screen, goes into sleep mode and... Anyway, I'm sure that Maeve will be useful in your travels. Please take her along. Okay, I will. But only with the approval of your mother, Maeve. I won't take her along otherwise. Okay, I'll do it. It has gotten very cold lately. Maeve, be careful on your way home. I'll be okay, my house is right over there. When I asked to come with you, did you feel put upon? No, not at all. What? What is it? You haven't gone home yet, Maeve. Good night. Welcome home, Maeve. I'm back. You had dinner at the mayor's place, right? It's late, so go to bed. Oh, Mom. Yes, what is it? It's Mr. Raven. He agreed to go investigate the sorcery globe. Oh, really? Yes, and what's more... I want to go with Mr. Raven. Maeve, but why? No matter how strong Mr. Raven is, I think it would be hard for him alone. What's more, he doesn't know the lay of the land. But Maeve... But no, Mother. I really... I know it is late, but Wester, could I talk to you? Sure. I'll just step out for a breath of fresh air. I feel like there's something I need to be doing. Forest is dangerous at night. See, it's totally different on Reyna's thing as it is Claude's. I don't really know why, but I can't do it. It's just too far. Oh, jeez. Mr. Raven, can't you sleep? No, it's not that. Well, maybe, but you, what's with you? When I told my mother that I was going, she got really scared. I figured she would. Did she tell you not to go? She didn't say anything, but the mayor will be coming over soon. What? Mr. Raven, I have a reason for wanting to go with you. A reason? What do you mean? My mother. She's not my real mother. Both my mother and the mayor think I don't know, but I overheard the two of them talking. So you're gonna look for your real mother, is that it? I don't know. My only clue is this pendant. The fact that she gave me this pendant means that my birth mother really loves me. At least, I think so. But what about your mother, Buster? She loved you and raised you. What about her feelings? I do love my mother. Buster is my only mother. Then why? I want to know who I am. Where was I born? Why was I in the Shingle Forest? Why do I have these mysterious powers? I also want to know what has become of the woman who gave me life. I will go with you, not to leave this place, but in order to come back. I know it is late. Sorry to bother you with my strange stories. Don't worry about it. Good night. Careful. Oops. I'll be okay. Mr. Raven here will be with me. I see. Dave. Don't worry, Mother. I'll definitely come back. You have to say I'll be going before you can say I'm back. Yes, you're right. Miss Maeve, come back soon. Thank you, Lucia. Be a good boy. I will. Come on, you're making Mr. Raven wait. You need to get across quickly, White.
Really?
You had better get going. You said that we should go to Cross Castle and meet with King of Cross, right?
That's right. Just show him the letter of introduction from me and you'll gain his trust. You should also find out the latest news.
Don't worry. I know the King of Cross also. Let's go, Maeve.
I'll be going, Mother.
Goodbye, Maeve. If you have any problems, you can come back anytime you like. Remember, this is your house.
Right.
Mr. Raven, we're counting on you.
I won't let you down.
And then the awesome freaking country? Map, main map music, yay!
Yay, now I get to get some stuff. Get out of my way. Those are really freaking expensive. Never mind. I have like no money and that sucks. Oh well! We needed it for stuff. Oh wait, I could've... Damn it. Go back. Interesting. Yay, private action. Let's meet later. What are you doing, Raven? Hi, Maeve. Just watching the sky. The sky? Sure, the sky. Say, Maeve, what do you think is on the other side of the sky? The other side of the sky? Wouldn't it be neat if it was another world? Another world? I know this is a strange story, but it seems to me that there might be another world on the other side of the sky. Wow, that's interesting. Why do you think that? Well, there's another world on the other side of the ocean, right? If so, then why wouldn't there be another world on the other side of the sky? I guess you think it's sort of strange, huh? No, I think it's a wonderful way of thinking. Really? Yes, I'm sure that the real answer is hidden somewhere in that thinking. Thank you. I just remembered something important that I had forgotten. To get to Cross, we go a little more north. Like, as if we were too late. There's no one here. But I know an inn in the city. Why don't we stay there tonight and try the castle again tomorrow? Okay, we can't run straight. My, if it isn't Little Maeve, how long has it been? It's been quite a while, I suppose. How have you been, Aunt Rachel? Quite well, thank you. Well, well, Weston must be worried. Is it your boyfriend? Absolutely not. You don't have to be so upset. Did you say something, Raven? No, just talking to myself. Now look at this. It just so happens one of my best rooms is open. I'll let you stay tonight for free. Are you sure? anything to make the night special for my raven niece and her boy. I told you, he's absolutely not my boyfriend. Absolutely not. Poor Cloud. Claude. I don't know what his frickin' name is. Oh, come to think of it, young Master Flack was in town 2 weeks ago. DS? Yes, but he left without saying where he was headed. So he was here. Well, enjoy yourselves. Thank you, Aunt Rachel. Thank you very much. You're welcome. You take good care of little Maeve now. Of course. I don't know who to name Diaz. I hope I'm not being rude to ask, but who is this man named Flack? You mean Diaz? Yes, you mentioned his name. Diaz Flack used to live in Arlia, but he left because something very sad happened. I see. I won't ask anything more about him then. Thank you, Raven. May I say something? What is it? I hope you don't mind my saying so, but I'm enjoying traveling with you. I hope you feel the same way about being with me. I've enjoyed being with you too, Raven. That's nice to hear. I guess you better get some rest, eh? Yes, it is rather late. Good night, Raven. Good night, Maeve. Diaz. Well, how was it? Your special night at our hotel? Oh, I slept very well, Aunt Rachel. Thank you so much. That's not what I was asking about. I don't think there's actually anything that way. I think everything is this way. Get out of my way, please. Yay, I'm awesome. This is a reception for audiences. Here it is. I'll write our names down. Oh, you have an introduction from Regis of the Village of Arlia. Yes, I hope you will be able to take us soon. We'll see. I'll see what I can do, but it may take a while. Certainly. Thank you very much. Please feel free to look through the palace while you are waiting. Thank you. Raven, this is wonderful. Now to go steal stuff from the castle. Yep. What should I cook today? Food. That's what you should cook. So many stairs. It looks like they don't care that I just stole their prince's money. Oh, great stuff. Your fella looks just like the prince he does. What? He's not your fella? It's time for your audience. Please enter. Thank you, Your Majesty. Take care, both of you. By your leave. Your Majesty, you honor us with an audience. Little Maeve, so good to see you again. We almost didn't recognize you, it's been so long, ever since we just presented you. Your Majesty, how wonderful to see you in good health. Please, Maeve, let us dispense with the formalities. What brings you? Your Majesty, we have begun an investigation of the social globe. We had hoped to obtain as much information about it from you as possible. So you too have begun to investigate. Yes, Your Majesty, we are in earnest. This is no mere adventure. Indeed, but we must do what we can to help you. About the strange events now happening. It is true that there are many strange events happening, earthquakes, volcano eruptions, but we do not understand much about why they are occurring. Could they not all be caused by the sorcery globe? Without clear evidence to that effect, we cannot be certain. But the state of the continent of Alf. Right now, in the Kingdom of Hell, the people are engaged in war with an army of monsters, but we do not have much information on how great or serious a conflict this is. Are there no ships across Odo? There are ships, but not many. So whatever information we receive is from the battlefield and difficult to understand. We must admit that we know next to nothing about the sorcery globe. Did Your Majesty not send a survey team? We did. It has not returned. Maeve, the fact is that even we may have not been able to obtain any significant understanding regarding the sorcery globe. I see. And so we have decided to summon adventurers to form a more effective survey team. And that is why we saw so many of them in town. However, Maeve, the investigation of the sorcery globe will be dangerous. We are rather that you did not embark on such a mission. Your Majesty is too kind. Please be at ease. I'll be alright. Raven will be with me. Why, yes indeed. He does seem a stout lad. But we would prefer he be better equipped. Take this passport and travel money. Your Majesty. Now, we have asked you to investigate these strange happenings, so naturally you must be paid. Take it with you now. Thank you, Your Majesty. Take the ship that leaves now from Click to reach Elk. Thank you. Thank you, Your Majesty. I couldn't say anything to him. Don't worry, I was pretty nervous too. In the mountains to the west of the continent of Frost, I hear there lives a demon bird. It's dangerous, so you best not go there. What is the problem? I believe it's mine and no one else's. Yours? Yours because of trickery, perhaps? Trickery? I just don't think so, my dear wizard. Enough! Hand it over or I'll kill you, you witch! What a bore. Maeve. Who are you? Out of the way, girl. Is that any way to behave? What? There is a way to speak to people. Where are your manners? Get out of my way, you rodent. Looking to pick on someone weaker than yourself? How pathetic. Now you're really going to die. If you want to fight, choose your opponent carefully. I will have no idea what this has to do with me, however. You'll regret this. Perhaps that will teach him a lesson. My, I must admit, you don't seem to be the sort of person to try to fight to stop fights. I just couldn't believe that that man was in the right. But you didn't seem to need any help. You looked wonderful. Oh, it's nothing, really. No place for me in this scenario. Say, didn't you just have an audience with the king? Did you know that? I was visiting the castle as well, and some of the soldiers were talking about delaying other audiences for two special guests. How did you know it was us? I couldn't get it out of my mind, so I peeked at the throne room and saw you. That's an interesting pastime. Now, don't be that way. I have some information I'll interest you. I just managed to attain this at the auction today. It's a map that shows the location of an ancient treasure in a cave. How would you like to come with me to find it? Thank you, but we have something more important to do than search for treasure. But you might find something that will help you on your quest. Why don't you come with me, darling? It does sound interesting. I'd be honored to go with you. I knew you'd be interested. My name is Celine Jules, and I'm a treasure hunter. Well then, let's take another look on that map. See? We have to go east from Cross to reach the Cross Cave. Cross Cave? Is that a natural cavern? Yes, it is. Why, I thought it had already been completely explored long ago. It seems that recently a new map of it has been found. Well, we better get equipped before we go. That's a good idea. There's something about it that I just don't trust. I'm sorry, did you say something? No, nothing. Shall we go? Yay. I'm probably not gonna get anything. Nope. Not shit. Wow. That's awesome. All right. Well, let's go get her equipped, I guess. Alright, well, we have a mildly full party. This is going to be episode 2, and it's really freaking loud outside. Anyway, it's almost midnight, so I should probably go to bed soon. Okay, bye!